He's been a busy man in this transfer window. Lou Van Gaal took to the training field in Seattle with a number of his new signings on show. Bastian Schweinsteiger, Morgan Schneiderlin and Matteo Darmian were brought in to strengthen the United team, and more signings are likely. Meanwhile, the United boss has already offloaded Nani and Robin Van Persie to Fenerbahce. A big question for Van Gaal concerns his goalkeepers. The manager has said that backup stopper Victor Valdez will be sold. The keeper refused to play for the reserves, according to the Dutchman, and didn't travel to Seattle with the rest of the squad. But first-choice David De Gea is courting the advances of Real Madrid, with only a year left on his contract. Next up, United play Club America in the pre-season International Champions Cup tournament as part of their preparations for the new campaign.